since when you've been sporting your mustache? You look good.
In college, Your Honor.
College?
Yes.
Do you also drink liquor, wine?
Occasionally, Your Honor.
Occasionally?
Yes.
Every time there's an occasion?
Not necessarily, Your Honor.
How are you different from the other applicants who are likewise your colleagues in the Court of Appeals?
I don't see much difference, Your Honor, considering that I find my colleagues also to be equally, if not better, qualified than me to be in the Supreme Court, Your Honor. In that sense, I feel that we are, as I said, all qualified to be there, Your Honor, given the opportunity.
All right, describe yourself in one word.
God-fearing, God-loving.
That's three. How many words? I'm only asking for one word.
Oh,